Receive serve. It's post time. Game one. And with a serve, Halai is on. Tomaluga. Point goes to the two. Didn't control the cesta, control the ball within the cesta completely, so the point was awarded to the two. Next up, it's Ray. Two or three. Gets through on the inside, point to three. That brings out Flores, three or serve, four. Flores on the left. Right back to the inside. Gets by for his second point. Point to three. Next up, Roberto. Three or so five. Photo on the left. Torillo, next one on. Three serving six. Turillo to the inside, picked up by Ray. Two all shots. Ray quickly moves to 4 points. Next up, it's Julius, three or serve seven. Julius with a two-all. Ray throws Cortada for the point. Point to three. The last player out for the round will be Cabby. Three will serve. Service winner for the point. Ray moves to 6 points as all points double. He only needs one. Possible game point for the three, looking to close out game one with a perfect game. Skipper Lugo. Off the cesta. And point goes to the one. Perfect game denied at the hands of Lugo. Now one will serve two. On the left. Turned over. It's point. Next up it is Flores. One serving four. Reverse by Flores. Shot to the outside by Lugo. Point to one. He'll move to 6 points. Possible game point now for the one. Possible game point for Lugo serving Roberto. Point to five. Game will continue. Five or serve six. Photo on the left. To the inside. Point to five. Julius returns, five or serve seven. Side shot. Point seven. Seven will serve eight. Cabby is up. Go. Comes forward for Julius. Up next, Ray. 8-3. Ray returns for 6 points, so he has that possible game point still, this time on the return of serve. On the left for Gabby. Tejada, Ray comes forward. He'll get there. He'll drop Tejada for the point and game. Ray the winner, game one. Second goes to Lugo, third Roberto. Result 3-1-5 on the first with Ray taking it out. Game one, 3-1-5. Game two is next, spectacular 7-6.